mister. I ain't here to rob you. It's me. I helped you at the pond.
You did? Oh, you did. The buffoon. Hello.
Hello.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
Of course you are disturbing me, buddy. I almost solved biggest problem and you mess it up.
Did?
No, but I did. I can't get the bloody conductor straight. The geometry of life. The grand theory of power. It's the grand theory of theories. There is just one more big problem. Maybe I solve it, but I can't get it right.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. Help me adjust these things, and I will show you what I mean. Here, take these.
Oh, well, I'm not much of a scientist.
Well, you are an American. Science is far beyond you. But you make a fine buffoon. Go.
You have the detector in your hand. The filament flashes when it points at the location for conductor. Follow flashes up in hills and plant conductor rods where filaments go solid. When all three conductors in place, lightning strikes the rod. And we harness power of nature to make light. Okay, now find the position for the second conductor. You're doing a bang-up job. Remember, this is for the good of all mankind. You're better than my last assistant. I hope you live longer, too.
I wish I ever went to school so I had a clue what was going on. What now?
Well, now I become the second creature after God himself to bring life to this earth. like this!
Am I missing something?
The switches. The bloody switches. Okay. Climb up there and adjust them for me. Go quick, please.
Damn it. What I got myself into.
My life's work. It is incredible. Watch. Creation's second birth.
I just saw a machine waddle a few steps.
I have a son. I am the luckiest man alive. Those morons, they doubted me.
I'll see you later.
Yes, yes. Goodbye.